Warriors, I'm Nicole Dunlap, and welcome back to the 8th season of Warrior Rewind, where every week we will be bringing you the latest news and updates from our Warrior Athletics teams. Starting off the season and the semester on a great start, the volleyball team took on Antelope Valley, Georgia College, Notre Dame, and Academy of Art in August and won all four games 3-0. Great start, ladies. Maybe a foreshadow into what this season will bring for our Warriors. Then, our women's soccer team took on Notre Dame with a great 2-0 win Thursday night on August 30th. The first half, our Warriors struggled to get a shot in, but early in the second half, number 6 Sadie Ortiz scored the first goal of the night and the season. Then, in the last few seconds of the second half, number 21 Rihanna Plancarte scored the last goal of the night. We had our reporter Haley Steele get the scoop from our winning Warriors. Haley?
I'm here after tonight's first game of the season with the Stanislaus coach of the women's team, Coach Gabe. How are you doing tonight, Gabe?
Very good. Yeah, thank you.
How do you feel about the way tonight's game went?
Yeah, it was probably a typical first game. You got the jitters and a little bit of nerves out there. And I think that our play kind of reflected that. It was a scrappy game. They were an excellent team. They fought very hard and put a lot of pressure on us. But overall, you know, it's always great to defensively shut out a team and score a couple goals and get that first W.
So how do you guys feel about tonight's game?
I feel like tonight went very well. I feel like we did. We played very well as a team. We were excited for our first home opener, and I think we started off the season in a great way.
Yeah, like, we came out really excited to play, and we played hard, and we worked together, and results show.
All right, and Sadie over here made the first goal, winning goal, what we thought of the game, and went on to make the first goal of the season. What thoughts were going through your head when you kind of scored that?
I mean, when I kicked it, I knew it was going in, and I mean, it's a great feeling to, like, have the first goal of the season and see where, like, that leads game after game, and hopefully, like, can carry us on.
Exciting. And Ray, you made a goal as well, kind of like seconds to go. Super exciting. How do you feel about that?
Actually very excited. I've never done that before, like 3 seconds in. But you know what? I try to keep my composure and just play the way that I like to play. Just play my game.
It was just a great game full of high intensity. And I noticed there were some little bit of violent interactions. You guys want to talk a little bit about that?
Well, I did get stepped on in the chest. I'm going to be sore tomorrow for sure.
And I just got a nice ball out of the nose. That's how I feel right now. My nose.
All right, we'll go home and get some rest, guys. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks, Haley. Our Warriors were back on the field taking on Central Washington Saturday night and took the W 3-1. Number 23, Ailina Rivera scored twice during the match against the Wildcats. First in the 52nd minute with an assist from Cassandra Lee, and the second after Central Washington tied the score 1-1 with an assist from Jenna Zuniga. The last score was made by Maya Chambers in the 72nd minute, sending a one-bounder across the field to the far post. We had Haley on the scene. Haley?
I'm joined here again with Coach Gabe for Game 2. We're up 2-0 with the women's team. How are you feeling tonight, Gabe?
Yeah, pretty good. I thought we played much better tonight. We were a lot more dangerous, and the players really took to the game plan that we had and executed it really well.
And how do you feel about those jitters you were talking about from the first game? Do you feel like those have disappeared?
Yeah, I mean, I think tonight we really really dominated the entire game, and really kind of the score probably isn't as close as it really was in the game. We could have gone up 2-0 or 3-0 in the second half and let them back in a little bit. But I love the way we responded to that, because I think it's easy to be disappointed in that situation when you think you should be winning 2-0 or 3-0 and all of a sudden it's tied 1-1. But we responded with fantastic energy and courage, and I love that.
All right, so I'm here with these two girls from our team, Elena and Maya, winning our second game, making us undefeated for the season. How do you guys feel about tonight's game?
I feel really good about tonight's game. It was really good to get a score that was like more than 1-0, so we're really excited that we got at least 3 goals in. It was great practice.
Yeah. And you guys both scored tonight, all the 3 goals between the two of you. How do you feel about scoring the third goal and the final goal of the game?
Oh, it felt really good. I thought I was going to get a couple assists, so I was just hoping to get something else on the scoreboard, but the fact that I put it in just made me a lot happier.
All right, and Elena, you made not just 1, but 2 goals tonight. What was going through your head when you made, like, the second one? Because the first one was already enough, but the second one on top of that.
The second one was just to get us the lead again, because we were tied 1-1, but lifting our team up and, you know, going above. Felt really good.
That's really clutch. That's really exciting. Thank you guys. Have a good night and good luck on Monday.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Haley. On Monday, September 3rd, our Warrior women went head-to-head against Fresno Pacific, taking the W 2-1, wrapping up a great weekend. Goals were made by number 16, Maya Chambers, in the 64th minute. And number 23, Eileena Rivera, her third in two matches, scored the last goal 10 minutes later with a setup by Jaden Bush. Three consecutive wins in a row. Hopefully this winning streak continues. Great job, ladies. Well, that wraps up this segment of Warrior Rewind. As always, be sure to tune in each week to get your fill on everything sports here at Stan State. Also, be sure to follow us on social media, Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. From all of us here at Warrior Rewind, I'm Nicole Dunlap, and we'll see you next time.